So in this video, we are going to see what are the sleep, restart, shutdown, and lock screen. So these are exactly the same like in Windows operating system. Sleep is basically hibernate, if you're familiar with that. That basically it freezes your computer into the current state. Then shutdown non-essential functions, and the system is running on most bare minimum power and processing power. So basically it's between a total shutdown and a functional computer. Restart is, you know, just like Windows, it will restart your computer. Shutdown is when you're done and you want it to completely turn off. Lock screen is when in most of the companies there is a policy you cannot leave your computer unattended. Wherever I work, Spectrum, AT&T, this Amazon, you have to lock your computer before you walk away from it. So there is actually a shortcut as well. So basically this is Control Command Q. So if I press that on my keyboard, that will lock it. I'm gonna try it to lock my computer and see if it works, because I'm not sure what's gonna happen with the screen recording. So let's try. All right, so if the recording is still going on, I am at my main screen. I'm gonna enter my password and I'm back in. So I'm logged in, and that's what the lock screen function. So when you are stepping out, you can do that. So log out will completely log me out. So this was the quick the proper etiquettes of using or stepping out from your screen. The sleep, one thing is I do want to mention, I have a MacBook Pro, so it's a laptop. If I close my lid basically without shutting down, it actually forces automatically the MacBook Pro to go to sleep. But on a desktop Mac, you will have to actually click this for the sleep to work. Otherwise, the computer is still using the electricity. All right, so let's wrap this video here. If this video has helped you, please rate, comment, subscribe, and share. And I see you in the next one.